Und ich sage, willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren fantastischen Folge IDK Gaming for You. Ich bin der Dennis und wir spielen The First Descendant. Sind inzwischen mit der Donnerkäfer hier unterwegs und rasieren. Wenn ihr mit rasieren wollt, einfach PSN Discord-Namen da lassen und dann können wir im Koop zocken. Alternativ würde ich mich sehr natürlich über Like, Kommentar, kostenloses Abo freuen oder wenn ihr mal in die Videobeschreibung reinschaut, da habt ihr nämlich den Einladungslink zu meinem Discord-Server. Also, let's go. Viel Spaß.
A powerful enemy has appeared. You should focus on the battle for now. I'll deliver the info about Jeremy to HQ. If they have any new intel, they'll send it to us.
Perfekt, erste Mission ist erledigt. Machen wir gleich weiter mit der nächsten. Geht hier rucki zucki jetzt.
Great job. I'll send the fungus DNA to be analyzed in Albion.
Ja, dann können wir gleich die letzte machen. Es geht jetzt wirklich Schlag auf Schlag. Mit dem Random dazu. Immer gut. Hier Schnellreise kurz freigeschalten. Let's go.
You need to destroy the vault and break down the Kuiper. We'll be able to identify the key characteristics of the Kuiper composition using the remaining particles and debris. surface of the Kuiper. This is definitely different from regular Kuiper. Join me at the outpost for a moment. There's a lot to discuss concerning the Vulgus and Kuiper. Now, I know the pursuit is urgent. There's just a few things I'd like to highlight. Operation must succeed. Regarding Jeremy's defection, the plan is to capture him alive and carry out a detailed interrogation. However, after analyzing the characteristics of the Vulgus DNA and the Kuiper, I think we need to understand Jeremy's motives first so that we can be two steps ahead of him. First off, from the Vulgus DNA collected here, we identified malignant cells. Those which have been exposed to void energy.
Is anybody there? This is Esimo. We can't move. We're surrounded by enemy forces.
Esimo, what's your location?
I'm at the abandoned area. I was sent here on a mission to destroy the Vulgus facility. But at this rate, I'll be the one being destroyed.
Hört sich nach Spaß an. Dann geben wir mal Gas. Nicht, dass noch zerstört wird. Let's go.
This operation must succeed. Esimo! Esimo, please respond! God damn it! We've lost contact. That wasn't much to go on. Right now, the only thing we can be sure of is that they're nearby.
I am definitely detecting a very minute presence of Arke in this zone. I appear to be unable to transfer my consciousness into it. This narrows it down to two possibilities. Either this is Jeremy's RK, or the RK of Esimo, who is unconscious.
We can't miss this opportunity.
Okay, hier gibt's Sachen zu sammeln. Oh, was ist das denn? Okay, ich darf nicht ins Wasser fahren, sonst bin ich tot. Mal wieder was gelernt. Hey, what the fuck? Come on. Ist doch lächerlich.
Magister and Ace told us about a mysterious power called RK.
So the shadow is
able to manipulate RK. And it is a power inherent.
I've activated an eco-scan surveyor. If something happened here, the drones should pick it up. Ideally, we'll find some info on Jeremy, but we can hope to at least get some idea of SMO's whereabouts. I need you to retrieve some of the drones and return them.
Well then, let's go. Das sollten wir hinkriegen. Fünfzig.
Analysis complete. Based on the data collected, we've identified the unique chemical substance that SMO gives off. We've also found traces of Jeremy's RK.
Ascendant, this is number 17. SMO may be being held inside this facility. I'm going in. I won't be long. Hold the attention of the Order's forces for me.
There's movement in the pattern of the enemy forces.
They may be waiting for reinforcements.
Be recharged.
Survey of the facility is almost complete. Hold on just a little longer.